Hi, I'm Radhika Arora, Product Marketing Manager at Renesas Electronics America. I would like to introduce a new low-power microcontroller family from Renesas, the RL78, an ideal solution for power-sensitive 8 to 16-bit applications. The new Renesas RL78 16-bit MCU family combines the best DNA of two powerful Renesas MCUs, one with ultra-low power attributes and the other with strong peripheral functions. Now let's look at some of the reasons why the RL78 MCU family is an excellent choice for your application. First, true low power. RL78 offers very low power operation with 140 microamps per megahertz power consumption at 32 megahertz and 66 microamps in no-op, putting RL78 into the best-in-class category for the 16-bit MCU world. Low power consumption is exhibited in two significant ways. One, power consumption of the MCU itself, and two, efficient energy implementation of the end product the MCU is controlling. At 1 MHz operation, all RL78 functions can still be enabled and typically draw less than 3 milliwatts. Think about it. At this power consumption level, an average LED indicator will be drawing more power than the MCU. Some competitors advertise low current drains like 150 microamps per megahertz. However, this is only when running from RAM memory, which severely limits the available code size. This limitation inevitably results in having to retrieve the flash code space when some functions on interrupts are evoked, where the current drain is typically 250 to 300 microamps per megahertz. So if low power is critical for your design, an RL78 is your perfect choice. Another area where RL78 excels is efficiency. The RL78 CPU core can reach up to 41 DMIPS for easy handling of the most demanding applications, while its current drain is only 5.1 milliamps at 32 megahertz full speed operation. The RL78 has hardware facilities to assist with math functions such as multiply, multiply accumulate, and divide. The multiply and MAC are executed in a mere 1 and 2 clock cycles, respectively. And the RL78 family delivers this high performance at a wide operating voltage range from 1.6 volts up to 5.5 volts. RL78's scalability is another very strong and flexible feature, with 14 different package options spanning from 20 to 128 pins, and memory sizes spanning from 2 kilobytes to 512 kilobytes. Such scalability allows a designer to easily add extra I/O lines to a system implementation if necessary, while keeping peripheral functions intact when moving to a larger I/O size. To top it all, RL78 MCUs provide efficient cost and space reduction in designs by integrating multiple features like data flash, a temperature sensor, 32 MHz oscillator, voltage regulator, voltage monitoring, and others into a single chip. At Renesas, we realize the importance of development support. Therefore, we provide a rich ecosystem enabling all levels of users to investigate demonstrations, evaluation, and full development of system software code. RL78 designs are supported by industry-standard development tools, such as the free GNU and Eclipse compiler. Third-party support, such as the IR software toolchain, allows developers to reuse their knowledge base and software libraries from previous MCU platforms. Extensive online resources, such as Renesas Interactive and Renesas Rules, help facilitate designs with online training, application notes, and reference software modules. Building on the wide scalability, low cost, low power, and high system integration attributes available in RL78 MCUs, this family is well suited to fit a wide variety of applications and markets, which can range from white goods to smart energy, small appliances, industrial and building automation, consumer electronics, and more. Make the RL78 an integral part of your design and kickstart your development. To learn more on this true low-power platform, visit www.renesas.com/RL78. Thank you for watching.